back again, guys. As you can see there, got new pump in the balance. Now here you can see the timing mark right there. See how I've cut it way back? And see how well it works. I've still got to put the belt on. I got to put the bottom radiator hose on and just check out a few of the little things, but then once I've done that, I'll get back to you real quick.